Hello, everybody. I'm Tongek. Okay, today I'll talk about Debsirin, his story. Debsirin school is the one of the oldest school in China. And King Rama 8 has studied before. This school is a very popular. It's a very popular school in Thailand. Has many students study in this school. This is cool. And this school survived the bomb from Japan in